It's a proud new name for one of Ireland's most historic rugby grounds. Irish Independent Park hosted its first major event tonight, with the Irish Wolfhounds playing the English Saxons. Wonderful teams on both sides, and a capacity sellout crowd. Certainly bodes well for the future of Irish Independent Park, and a bright new era for the cooperation between Irish Independent and Munster Rugby. This is Ralph Regal, independent.ie.